He says, explain to me, O Master, the inherent characteristics of both the good and the bad. The saint is the noble person. The asant is the wicked person. He says, tell me about the inherent characteristics of both the good and the bad. Tinakarasahaj subhav bakani. He says, this is a secret into which you have full insight. Meaning, because of your profound knowledge of the scriptures and of mankind in general, you have all the answers to tell me what are those characteristics that define the good and the bad. He says, Kavana punya sruti vidit visala, kana hu kavan agapara karala. He says, tell me also, what is the highest religious merit? What is the highest religious merit made known in the Vedas? And what is the most deadly sin? So six questions have been asked here. There's another one he asked. Kulsi asked that he should check out.